Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to change your Spotify password. If a hacker breaks into your Spotify account, they could easily access sensitive information such as your address, birth date, and credit card information. As a result, it's a good idea to change your Spotify password on a regular basis. It's important to note that you can't change your Spotify password through the Spotify mobile app, and you can only change your password through the Spotify website. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Spotify password. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to Spotify.com. Log into your account if prompted. You'll land on your Spotify homepage. Step 2. Click the menu icon at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Account in that menu. The account screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Change Password in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Change Your Password screen is shown. Step 4. Enter your current password in the Current Password field, and then enter your new password in both the New Password and Repeat New Password fields. Click Set New Password when you're done. A message will appear on the screen that your Spotify password has been updated. Also, you'll get an email from Spotify notifying you that your account password has been changed. Let me know what your favorite streaming music service is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.